All right, guys, so this video we are tracking just on August 7th, a woman in Millville, Utah, seen what she says was possibly a 10-foot black Bigfoot. Sabe, Sasquatch, whether you believe it in or not, it's up to you. But we're trying to locate the water, what do you call it?
The water tank or the water, there's a pump house right here.
Yeah, water pump house. But the one we're looking for is 18 feet tall. The one that she compared, apparently this Sasquatch went up to a water tower. And of course she's seeing it from her home. She didn't go up there till after he was long gone. And she went up to the water station and she figured, she measured it, it was 18 feet tall. She figured the Sasquatch had to be 10 feet high. So we're trying to look for that. One is. Okay. Now that looks like that could be a water. What did we call them, honey?
Water tank or water pump house.
Water pump house. That's what she called it. Like a water pump house. And that looks like it's a tall one. That might have been where she seen it.
Are you going to attach that video to this? That's Millville Canyon. You can get a kind of a panoramic of that. We're going to get up there.
Okay, so we can't get in. I wanted to go measure that. But it doesn't look like we can get in because there is a gate.
Maybe you could zoom in on the mountain and just kind of
right there.
Scan where.
Yeah. She said she could see it from her back window. So like, for example, there's a house right here. There's this house right here. All she said she seen it from her back kitchen window. So if in fact that is, because this little town is itty bitty.
Millville.
Utah. So, and she said it was running. She couldn't believe how fast it moved from one point to another, stopped behind a tree.
Should we go up a little further?
Yeah, I mean.
There's another canyon right straight behind that well house too, see it?
Yeah, I mean, he could easily go anywhere.
I'm sure they're harnessing the water coming out of these mountains along here with these well houses.
Okay, so we kind of found a little dead end up here, right next to the mountain. We're gonna take a look, I'm gonna get out. You guys see if you can see anything. A little cul-de-sac, huh?
We just circle real slow.
Yeah, but I can't. Yeah, let's see. I guess I can do this. Except then.
There's another building right there. Okay.
That's a farm, not a watershed. Okay, that's. Or even one of these houses looking out her back right here. Yeah. Okay, so. Here's the range, August 7th, Millville, Utah. This woman claims she's seen it out of her back kitchen window. The pump house is like right there. This is a shed. I'll do a 360 so you can see. So we're close to Nibley, Utah, and Logan, Utah. And all these houses are being built. And this sighting, she even wrote into Steve Ishtall. She wrote into Steve Ishtall, just his second to the newest. I was just gonna see if I could see anything, guys. There are three or four canyons, believe it or not, on this range here. Not a lot of vegetation. She said it was running on the lower ridge line hid behind some trees. There is a little canyon right there. Right there. And it went to the water tower, which I'm thinking is, you know, over there. And then it went up the canyon. So it could be anywhere. We're just kind of looking. Of course, I don't see anything, but. So that's just a quick story. Just happened August 7th here in Millville, Utah. I mean, they could be anywhere. And then behind this is the Moore Mountain Range. And then down here, you can't see it because the hills are blocking it. There's Logan, Utah, Logan Canyon, where that other Bigfoot sighting with the two hunters, the dad and the son, were. I have that on a video. I'll attach it to this. All right, so that's the 360. That mountain range over there is called the Wellsville Range. I haven't heard anybody talking about Bigfoot over there. We live on the other side of that mountain range. All right, guys. I'll make another video if something weird happens. I know y'all like weird. Okay, bye. So do I.